Hey everybody, it's Phil with Behringer. How are you doing today? Welcome to Music Group TV. I want to talk to you today about the P16-M. Now this is a 16-channel stereo mixer to create your personal monitor mix with. It's really handy and it works great with a lot of different applications, which we'll talk about. You can use this mixer with any of the Behringer Ultranet equipped products. This is X-Air, this is X32, these a lot of cool different products, and some products that are in the P16 group. This is the P16-M, there's the P16-I, there's the P16-D, we'll talk about them. Right now, let's just talk about the P16-M today. You're gonna get 16 channels from one of these units, and then you can dial these all in for your in-ears or for your wedge on stage, and it's super handy. What's nice about the P16-M is that I have EQ, 3-band EQ for each of the signals that's coming to me on the P16-M. What's really nice about that is that that snare drum might sound great in the front of the house, but it may not be working for me necessarily. So I can actually EQ each drum how I want it, or the bass, keys, vocals, all those things. And so it's a really nice sound in my wedge or in my in-ears. So you have a main switch to be able to control the main section, and on the main, that's your overall volume. And if you get in a panic and something gets awry or a signal's coming to you, you can actually panic mute everything. Super handy. On every channel, I have solo and mute for all 16 channels, which is very nice. On the outputs, I have a limiter on there to keep, you know, from anything from overloading or any spikes coming through, so I don't damage my ears, or if I'm using a wedge, nothing is spiking up at me. So those are very nice to have, output levels and things like that. Over here, I have a couple of buttons where I can link channels together, which is what you saw here. These are stereo pairs, or I can have them unlinked. I can choose to put groups of channels together. So say 1 through 5 were all drums. I can do that and then control all the drums at once, kind of like a DCA. So it works very much in that fashion. And what's really nice is I make all these adjustments and everything, and I can store them. Okay, so I just press and hold store and tap on it twice, and I've stored all those settings. Another nice feature of the P16 is to use it in the studio. Most of the time, the engineer has to try and dance around and try to get everybody happy with a mix from his console when he has no way of hearing what it's like in the studio. With the P16-M, everybody gets to dial in their own custom mix, they're more comfortable, and they're gonna play better. On the back panel, you have your power adapter, you also have the way to get the Ultranet in and out, and because there's two ports on here, I can daisy chain these across the stage and everybody can have them, and it's just a Cat5 cable that goes across to each one. There's also MIDI on here on the back, so you can control it via MIDI if you want to. There's outputs on here in mono and in stereo on 1/4-inch jacks. You either take to like your in-ears or two wedges, powered wedges on the floor, and there's also a headphone jack. And system latency on this is under 1 millisecond, so you're not gonna have any issues with that at all. So this is the P16-M personal monitoring mixer from Behringer. For more information and media, please feel free to visit us at behringer.com. Thanks for watching Music Group TV.